Hey, buddy, it's Ryan here from Android Coliseum. I'm going to do a review on a case for the Pixel 2. Now, when I got the Pixel 2, I got the live case, but this is one of those double layer type protection thingies, and it makes it really, really bulky. One of the reasons why I didn't name the Pixel 2 as my top, because it doesn't feel right in the hand being so big, but I want to protect it. I don't know if you notice, I've got a tiny little. Just a tiny little scratch there, and I think there's a tiny little scratch there. So I wanted something to just keep the extra little scratches away. But this is really bulky. So I found this company called Peel. Now Peel prides themselves on being the thinnest case, and this, I gotta tell you, is absolutely thin. It's measured at 0.35 millimeters thick or thin. It really feels, and I hate to say this, if feels like a condom, essentially, very thin. It's not a TPU, like that very rubbery kind of feeling. It's a little more harder plastic, so it will probably, protect it from that thing. But it just, you put it in, and they suggest in the manual to put it this way in, and then whatever way works for you. So, yeah, and it really feels like the phone is still naked, but I know I can put it on the floor there, it'd be fine. I would like to have had a little bit of lip above the case because I can't put it now on it face down. Face down, it'll be on the glass. Whereas this is slightly higher than the glass itself, so when you put it face down, it's on the case. Now, is this case going to protect it from falling? Probably not. It's gonna bash it around, but it's gonna protect it from the average scars. If I put it in the thing with my keys, it's not gonna scratch the back at least. Not that I put my phone in my pocket with keys, but it does a pretty good job. It comes in either this, they call it gray or smoke gray. I think I'm gonna double check the name of it. What was the name of it? Anyway, black. They call that black. Or they have the white. If you really want to show off that panda style. So there we have it. This is $31, though. I gotta admit, $31 versus probably some of the stuff you'll find on eBay or Amazon for $5. Get you the TPU style stuff. Be a little thicker, a little more rubbery, whereas this is kind of hardish plastic. I kind of like it. Again, it really feels like there's nothing on it at all. But, it feels weird to pay that much money for something with very little material. Maybe, I guess if I get this, I'll have to put a screen protector on it or something, or get that stuff to protect it. Anyways, this is the Peel case for the Pixel 2 XL. I'll have a full review on the website. Thanks.